Jones under pressure from the Canuck captain Horvat, who gets the puck in the corner, fires back, left point, Ekman Larson with a shot, and Mrazek got a piece of that with the glove to steer to the corner. Canucks control the start, Hughes pass, deflects to Horvat, he chops the puck to JT Miller. Miller to Horvat, a one-timer stopped by Mrazek. Lazar takes a lead pass, here's Joshua in front, Lazar deeks, stopped by Mrazek. The defenseman fell down, allowing Lazar a clear path to the net.
Caleb Jones just falls down. And Curtis Lazar, he had the right idea, but just never got it up and over the pad of Peter Mrazek. Caleb Jones, you can see, loses his edge. Mrazek.
A blue Canucks jersey. The linesman has retrieved it and put it onto the Vancouver bench. Here's a pass across, and a shot by McKayev is stopped by Peter Mrazek. Connor Murphy gets the puck, tried to move it around, blocked by McKayev. Fifth time in his career, first time since 2020. Here's Connor Garland in with a weak shot, turned aside by Mrazek. Dries gets the puck, knocked off his stick, Garland. So the Canucks get 4 minutes of power play time here. Looking to open the scoring, Miller passes down, Kuzmenko put a low one on goal, and Mrazek with the right pad had the short side covered. Puck is collected and sent down the ice by Connor Murphy. Quinn Hughes takes it off his skate. Long wrist shot, well wide, as it went off the toe of his stick into the corner. Puck sent around towards Elias Pettersson, his first touch of this power play. Now Miller near side, JT Miller shoots, and a blocker saved by Mrazek. Pettersson can't get the loose puck, Jason Dickinson's able to clear it out. Canucks send it quickly ahead, Miller's in on the left wing. JT Miller in front, Horvat, stopped by Mrazek with the right arm. Trying to get it back to Connor Garland, Dries does. Here's Garland moving from the left point, feeds in the middle of Ekman Larson. Long wrist shot, stop, rebound, Dries was checked before he could get it on goal. Sends it off the boards, partially blocked by Miller, but now it comes out to center, and here's Dickinson in over the Vancouver blue line. Drop pass, wrist shot by McCabe, and a nice save there by Colin Delia. Now the puck thrown in front, Kurashev gets it to Caleb Jones, fakes the shot, doesn't let it go, now he does, blocked by JT Miller, who sends it ahead. Here's Shen, out of the box, Luke Shen! Stopped by Mrazek, and then Shen on his own rebound put a backhander wide.
He was surprised. Nice play by JT Miller. He knows Shen's coming out of the box. Tries to go high glove side, a little bit of a telegram. And Peter Mrazek has the glove there to make the save. You can see Luke Shen head up, takes a look, tries to pick a spot.
Here's Dermott, rink wide, Garland ahead, Stadnicka just missed the pass as he was hoping to make a beeline to the goal. Now it's centered, Besser, stopped by Mrazek, and the puck just trickled through to the far side. Tried to feed the blue line, Kurashev gets the puck, puts it in front, and Radish put it over top of the goal. Delia might have got a piece of it.
Kessel even said that Rick Tocchet was the reason that he played so much better.
Hawks have the puck in the Vancouver zone. Caleb Jones to Patrick Kane. Turning in the blue line, watched by Kuzmenko. Kane, long shot, they score. It was tipped in. As Kane wristed it on goal. It changed direction, I'm pretty sure, but I'm not sure if it's a Hawk who got it or a Canuck. Chicago draws first blood.
Well, here's this long shot, and you can see the traffic in front. No, it's the Canucks.
Maybe Pettersson got a piece
Elias
of it.
Elias Pettersson gets a little piece of it on the... Oh, I don't know.
Maybe not. Chicago, first of three meetings between these two teams. They'll not play again until March 26th at United Center. Bo Horvat looks like he just got high-sticked right off the second period face. Two of 130 against the Canucks in his career. That's a 938 save rate, and there's another one. What a stop with the left pad on the redirect by Andrei Kuzmenko. Now Pettersson down low, Horvat in front, Kuzmenko at the outside of the post. Already had a save rate, well over 9. Pettersson trying to bring the puck to the net. Here's McKayev, stopped in tight, they score on the rebound. Andrei Kuzmenko couldn't get the sharp angle one to go, but he follows up for the rebound goal, and the Canucks have tied it at 1.
Pick up the garbage and put it away. What a job by Elias Pettersson. Kicks it through, McKayev shot, and then Andrei Kuzmenko makes sure. Look at these hands. Pull it in, and then just lift it up and over the goaltender.
Back to Ekman Larson, long shot, bounce wide. Myers moves down from the right point. Mieser Stadnicka threw it in front. Besser fighting off a check on a backhander. Wait, now Stadnicka spins, and Mrazek stayed with him. Hughes moves back to try to check him as Athanasiou moves in on the left wing. Sharp angle shot off the outside of the post. Seth Jones with the puck. Canucks hanging back a bit here. As Jones skates ahead, passes to McKay up the left wing. Lafferty moves in. Sam Lafferty cuts to the slot with a wrist shot. He scores! Right between the pads of Colin Delia. And the Hawks, 2 goals on 8 shots, take their second lead.
Colin Delia opens up just enough. Lafferty cuts across right in the middle. And you can see Delia, he's trying to shuffle across, but you got to get the stick down. And you can see Delia, the stick's up, and he can't squeeze the pads together right through 5-hole.
Feeds the blue line, Burrows. Now Shen with room, shoots, and reaching out was Athanasiou to get a piece of that one. Pettersson settles the bouncing puck. Nice move on Dickinson. Takes it wide, centers, Kuzmenko scores! Kuzmenko from Pettersson, his second of the game, and it's all even at 2.
It's Elias Pettersson. Watch him draw a crowd here. Back, cuts wide, and Andre Kuzmenko goes right to the front of the net. McCabe is behind him, but doesn't take his stick. Seth Jones is the guy that...
Dakota Joshua, who he fought, is on the ice to start this third
period.
That's
it. Jason Dickinson was the other guy that Elias Pettersson beat before he beat Seth Jones in tight.
Great chance there on the odd man rush. Now Joshua throws a good check as he and Domi come together again. Canucks break up ice. Hughes looking across. Besser! Couldn't get a shot away. Now he tries to bank it in. Joshua scores! Dakota Joshua! Cross check to the ice by Domi. But after he scored, he's got words for the Chicago forward. Mrazek might be shaken up as Joshua gives the Canucks the lead.
Brock Besser starts his play. You can see Mrazek just can't get it. And there's Max Domi. Mrazek's fine. Can't find the puck. And there's Max Domi just... And no penalty. Right in the numbers. Man, I know the goal scored, but that's still a penalty.
Well, looked at 40 shots. He's got 37 of them.
Joshua from Besser and Hughes, the scoring play at 11:34. Canucks have their first lead, and there's a shot just wide. Rebound, Dries scores from between the legs. Sheldon Dries, a little razzle-dazzle. And the Canucks are up by 2 as they score goals 34 seconds apart.
JT Miller gains his own, throws it across, a shot off the boards. Mrazek makes the first save, and then Sheldon Dries has no play other than through the legs. Connor Garland throws it back out in front. Sheldon Dries through the legs, and you can see his teammates. They appreciate this razzle-dazzle, as you said.
In the meantime, there's 93 seconds left in this game. Hawks are still on the power play. Puck is in skates. Canucks come up with it. Horvat for 31. Scores! He's matched his career high in game number 47.
They'll face us. And here's Bo Horvat. Luke Shen just feeds it back to him. And Horvat slides it down. You're down by 2.
Takes a shot from Caleb Jones. And... whistle sounds with time running down. And are they going to put time on and drop the puck again? It doesn't look like it.